Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. So we have a problem here. Find the phase angle between I1 is equal to minus 4 sine 377 t plus 25 degrees and I2 is equal to 5 cos 377 t minus 40 degrees. Does I1 lead or lag I2? So we have two sinusoids here. I1 is equal to minus 4 sine 377 t plus 25 degrees and I2 is equal to 5 cos 377 t and minus 40 degrees. So for the comparison to take place, it must fulfill three conditions. First, they must be of the same form, but here they are different. This is sine, this is cosine. They must be either sine, both of them, or they both must be in the form of cosine. And then the sign must be the same. But here we have positive, we have negative. So this condition also is not satisfied. And third, the angular frequency must be the same. So the angular frequency is same. So what we need to do is we need to transform either this into this form in the form of minus sign, or we need to transform this minus sign function in the form of a positive cosine function. So let's see this graph here. Graphical transformation. We have cosine omega t here plus sine omega t here minus sine omega t here and minus cosine omega t here, right? So let's transform this I1 from minus 4 sine 377 t plus 25 degrees to in the form of cosine function. So we are here at minus sine, and what we need to get is a cosine here. So we need a function in the form of cosine. If so, we are and the cosine function must be equivalent to this. So if we are at the cosine, we need to add plus 90 here in the cosine to get this minus sign here, right? So I1 is equal to 4 cosine. We are transforming in the form of cosine, right? And we get a positive cosine function here. So minus sign disappears and we get a cosine function here, cosine 377 t plus 25 degrees and plus 90 here, right? See carefully, we do not subtract, we are not moving from here to here like this. We don't have a minus 90 here so we can move from here to here like this. We are instead trying to find the function, cosine function, when move from here to here will get us to minus sine function. So if we are at cosine, if we add positive 90, then we will get minus sine function. So we add plus 90 here. So I1 is equal to 4 cos 377 t plus, this is 115 degrees. So it's easier now to compare. I2 is equal to 5 cosine 377 t minus 40 degrees. So as you see, I1 leads I2, and what amount? Phi is equal to 115 minus 40. So that is 155 degrees. So I1 leads I2 by 155 degrees. So that concludes the solution of this problem.